Fellow Kenyans, 2020 has been a unique time of our lives with many lessons. The big lesson of 2020 is that no one, regardless of rank or status, is invincible.
Indeed, we are all vulnerable. We have learned that our lives are so intertwined, our interests united in intimate webs of mutuality.
We therefore have a common stake in our collective welfare. We need each other, and we have to be there for one another.
During this Christmas, we should remember those more in need than ourselves and perform the godly duty of extending compassion and solidarity their way.
Against the backdrop of a ravaging COVID-19 pandemic, let us especially remember with gratitude our frontline health workers who every day go far beyond the call of their vocation and who have shown phenomenal selflessness in the face of unprecedented tragedy. It is our duty to let them know that we appreciate their work, their sacrifice, and that we stand with them, supporting them, and praying for them every day.
We also have a solemn obligation to extend words of comfort, material and moral support to all people who have lost loved ones to the COVID-19 pandemic and to all who are affected in many varied ways. We pray for the quick healing of the afflicted and continued protection for all our brothers and sisters everywhere.
We do this because despite grave hardship and daunting setbacks, Mary and Joseph, Christ's parents, never rested from their labor of love and care, not even when in a manger they were nursing among its animals.
Similarly, the shepherds never stopped working in the desolate darkness of nights far from home, where the angels found them with the first Christmas message.
Let us continue caring and loving our families, our friends, and our neighbors. Let us carry on with our work of nation building in our various pursuits.
Let us spread the joyful spirit to light up these difficult times and bestow us with the strength to win ourselves a triumphant tomorrow.
On behalf of my family, I wish you a Merry Christmas and a happy and prosperous New Year.
Merry Christmas.